As day breaks, everything seems normal. But the bears wake to good news. Salmon numbers in the lake have reached a critical level as the fish pass into shallow side rivers to spawn. It's time. Nothing tastes as good as the first catch of the season. Through July, the bears will have to stock up quickly. Kamchatka's countdown to winter has begun.